እርዳታ የሚገባውንም ትክክለኛ ፍርድ ለመጠየቅ ዛሬ በዚህ ቅርብ ያለው ምክንያቱም ወታደሮቹ ቦምቡ በወደቀ ጊዜ ጋዙን ነፋስ እስኪወስድ ድረስ መበታተኑን ስላወቁበት ነው።
Promoción, promoción, promoción. Shalom. Greetings to all and all. This is Ras Alonso Tafara reporting for the Lion of the Tribe of Judah Society. So we got a few seconds or maybe a minute or two to promote. I think this is what this time is for. So what are we promoting? First and foremost, everyone knows about the Bible. Well, the Bible has been fulfilled from beginning to end. The end revealed to us from the beginning so that we may endure to the very end. That is to say, the Word has been made flesh, manifested in fullness, and we now have the, you know, the coming, the people say the second coming. Now we have the image and likeness of God as father figure to all that lack one, and first father to be in the image and likeness of that which is expected of him. Until His Majesty Ali Selassie I, we have no father figure operating at the highest level of human government. So we basically are promoting the fact that Haile Selassie I, the first power of the Trinity, is the manifestation of Christ in His kingly character. And if you want to know more about this, how it is that it is as it is, has been, ever will be, check out some of our videos. But for those Spanish speakers, we promote Promoción, Promoción, LOJ Society Issachar, LOJ Society Español, or you can find us in English at Rastafari Fellowship, and from time to time, Rastafari Fellowship too. You want to know how Christ is revealed in the Lion of the Tribe of Judah, who have prevailed to open the book and loose the seven seals thereof, you know, tune in to the teachings. Yeshua HaMashiach, Ben HaElohim Hayim, the Son of the Living God, resurrected in the hearts of those that accept Him through the Father to the image and likeness of the very God according to His word. Now we give thanks to Razia Dinosta Ferri, Wendem Yaron, the Lion of Judah Society, from which we have heard this most blessed revelation. So there you go. Support the Lion of the Tribe of Judah Society. Shalom. Salamta. Gracias.